Good morning, children. I am sure that you are studying your lessons and taking care of yourself. How can you take care of yourself? One way is eating healthy food. Today we are going to learn our second lesson. The name of our lesson is The Food We Eat. What is food? Whenever we are hungry, we eat something or the other. That is food. Why do we need food? Food helps us to grow. Food makes us healthy and strong. Bhojan se hame shakti aur swasth milta hai. If you want to do some work or you want to play, you need energy. What is the meaning of energy? Energy is shakti or bal. क्या आप जानते हैं कि एनर्जी हमें काम से मिलती है? हमें एनर्जी अपना खाने से मिलते हैं। हमारे शरीर के लिए भोजन बहुत महत्वपूर्ण है। फूड इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर अवर बॉडी। डू वी ईट सेम काइंड ऑफ फूड एवरी डे? नो, we eat different kinds of food. हम अलग अलग प्रकार का भोजन खाते हैं. Let us see some of the different kinds of food. Milk, egg, fish and pulses help us to grow. Fish, milk, egg and pulses. Do you know what is pulses? Pulses means dal, different kinds of अलग अलग प्रकार का दाल. एग सब खाने से हम बड़े होते हैं. Then fruits and vegetables. Fruits, there are many kinds of fruits. Can you name some of them? Yes, mango, banana, apple, pineapple, grapes, watermelon. These all are some fruits, vegetables. We use different kinds of vegetables in our daily food. हमारे दैनिक भोजन में विभिन्न प्रकार का सब्जियां खाते हैं. Some of them are tomato, carrot, beetroot, lady's finger, brinjal, etc. These are some vegetables. We have to eat all kinds of vegetables and fruits. हम अलग अलग प्रकार का फल और सब्जियां जरूर से खाने चाहिए. फल और सब्जियां हमें बीमारियों से बचाता है और हमें स्वस्थ रखता है. Fruits and vegetables keep us healthy. Sugar, butter, chapati, rice, ब्रेड गिव्स अस एनर्जी. चावल, शक्कर, मक्खन, रोटी और ब्रेड से हमें शक्ति मिलती है और काम करने के लिए हमें ताकत मिलती है. चिल्ड्रन, वी आर ईटिंग डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ फूड. डू यू नो वेयर डू वी गेट फूड फ्रॉम? हमें अलग अलग प्रकार का भोजन कहाँ से मिलते हैं? We get food from plants and animals. We get fruits and vegetables from plants. We get milk, egg, meat from animals. Ice cream, butter, ghee, cheese, curd are made from milk. Ice cream, makhan, ghee, dahi, ye sab milk se bante hain. Now let us watch a video.
We need food to live. We eat food when we are hungry. Food gives us energy to play and study. But do you know where we get food from? There are many kinds of food. We get food from plants and animals. We get fruits, vegetables, pulses, and cereals from plants. Farmers grow crops in fields which we eat as food. These are called plant foods as we get them from plants. Apart from plants, we also get food from animals. For example, milk, eggs, and meat. We get milk from cattle, eggs from hens, and meat from different animals. Milk is used to make many other products like ghee, butter, cheese, ice cream, and curd.
Let us continue. We eat three main meals in a day. The first food we take in a day is breakfast. We have breakfast in the morning. In breakfast, we eat bread, chapati, idli, upma. Like this, different kinds we eat in the breakfast. Then lunch. We have lunch in the afternoon. The lunch we take chawal, rice, roti, sabji, salad, etc. Then the third food is dinner. Dinner means Rathka Fojan. We have dinner at night. In dinner also we take roti, chawal, sabjia, salad, etc. In this lesson, we learned about the food we eat. Do you like to hear a beautiful rhyme about food? Yes, let us listen a rhyme and learn the rhymes.
Makes you big, food makes you grow, food gives you energy to go, 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 food keeps you healthy, food keeps you well, food's good to taste and even good to smell, food makes you happy, food makes you strong, food's what you need your whole life long. Makes you big, food makes you grow, food gives you energy to go, 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 food keeps you healthy, food keeps you well, food's good to taste and even good to smell, food makes you happy, food makes you strong, food's what you need your whole life long.
Yes, how was the rhyme? Did you like the rhyme? Yes. Now there is a small homework for you. You have to draw any kinds of food and color it, write the name. Then second one, you have to draw any five vegetables, color it and write the name in your copy. Okay, thank you.